Hi guys, this is Marek from the extracurricular team. Today what we're going to do is a short deep muscle workout. There's going to be very little cardio involved. We're going to be looking at using our legs and our core. All you need is a bit of space and a mat if you've got one, just to make it a little bit more comfortable when we're doing the core work. Hope you enjoy it, and if you want to check out all our videos, all our workout videos, have a look on Insta TV or have a look on the Moodle page, extracurricular. Hope you enjoy it, guys, and let's begin. Okay, so the first exercise we're going to do is a squat. Okay, so all I want you to do is just bend right down and up. Do this really slow. So what we're looking for is you're pushing your bum out and going as far down as you can to get that 90 degree angle in your legs. Okay, so we're going to do these really, really slowly. So with me, are we ready? 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, breathe out on the way down, 10, 1, and hold this one down. So keep holding that position nice and strong. Engage the core. Keep breathing. Okay, from here, you're just going to pulse it out. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and stand up. Give those legs a shake and relax. Okay, it's really important, guys, that you give yourself a break in between. So we're going to do a 30-second break now. But as you're having your break, I'll show you the next exercise. So what we're going to do, we're going to do a lunge. And it's really important that this knee stays behind that toe. And this knee stays in line with your back and goes near to the floor, but doesn't touch. So it goes down as near as we can. Again, we're going to do 16. We're going to do them nice and slowly. Okay, so we're looking 5 seconds. Again, position. And off we go. Nice and slow. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, control, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, breathe. Should feel the burn now in your thighs. And we're just going to pulse it out. And relax. Those legs are shake. Okay guys, so we need that 30 second rest again, and we're going to move over to the opposite side now. So again, looking at that knee staying over the toe, bending the other leg so it goes down in line with your back and up. Okay, again we're going to do 16 and we'll hold and we'll do the pulses as well. We've got 10 more seconds. Okay, so 5 seconds, let's get into position. And off we go, nice and slow. 15, last one, and hold it down, keep strong, engage the core, keep breathing. Okay, we're just going to pulse that out. Okay, so we're just going to have a 30 second rest, and while you do that I'll show you the next exercise. So for this one I'm going to use the mat. What we're going to do, we're going to go into a full plank position and we're going to do some leg raises. So we're going to start with your hands up, we're going to come down nice and slow, kick our legs out, full plank position, and then we're going to lift our right leg, we're going to do 16 leg raises. So come up and roll up nice and slow. Okay. Get position in 3, 2, 1, down we go. Right leg up, nice and slow and controlled. Contract that core. Halfway there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and in, nice and slow, off we come. Okay, 30 second rest, and then we're going to do the other side. And then we're going to do the other side. It's really important that you keep your back nice and straight when doing this exercise, and keep in control, keep your breathing constant and steady. 10 seconds left guys. Okay, again position. 3, 2, 1, down we go. Push back, left foot up this time, nice and controlled. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, feel it in your glutes. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and in together, nice and slow, up we come. Okay guys, so if you found that nice and easy, what I'd like you to do is I'd like you to go back to the beginning, go back to your squats and do 8 of each. And do the same amount of time, and then the 8 pulses, and then again go through the lunges both sides, through the leg raises again, doing 8, and then you can move it down to 4 and then move it down to 2.